day two, robbing banks and shit. It's my dope ass mask with my dope ass guy.
Hi, I'm still here. I'm just eating food, not playing a game. We just got done with a 2-hour, 7 days to die stream, and I need to put the controller down for a minute.
And I don't. Would be a good one to do. Said the Hoxton breakout was
you
good.
Ensured the cooperation of the district attorney.
Now let's try freeing Hoxton.
Let's try this.
Okay. Usually you're stealing money and jewels and shit. This time you're stealing a person?
From jail.
Oh!
From court, technically, but he's been in jail.
Any second.
Okay, we're going in loud. Sorry about this, guys. I just realized my phone's getting blown the fuck up.
Mine's not.
This is the guy he was mentioning in the comments that we didn't know.
Oh, yeah, I have no idea that.
Got 177 followers on Instagram now.
Okay, on.
motorcycles just passed us. So why? Dude, can I rock this door? I'm
That's what I was thinking. reviews this, mind you, I've never played this mission before. Plating when the cops can see us. I was trying to make money.
Well, thanks for breaking me out, but I shouldn't have been there to begin with. Someone set me up, I'm sure of it. The feds have too much on me. Way more than those minchbag wankers could dig up. Someone ratted, someone fucked me. And I'm gonna find out who. Now, it ain't gonna be easy. No fannying about around the edges, right? No shadowy deals or contacts or that bollocks. We're going to the source, the biggest FBI nest. Gonna find out who screwed me. There's the entrance. Don't pussy...
Don't pussyfoot around.
Trucks total. Half a mile to ride.
I love this gun. Person. Here. Run out the door. over here soon? No. I just saw that it gave me the option to close it, and I was like, yeah. Probably a good idea. Is that not where we need to be? Fucking well, like they can't get anywhere near us.
coordinates related to Hoxton's case. Take a look around. It'll be stored throughout the room. Could be marked out.
Thank you.
was work?
Walmart is
going to
take you this day.
I believe it.
Everybody's like, oh, I know it's like Memorial Day.
They used it on a different
one.
AI server.
Nice.
I guess after you're done using it, you can sell it on the guy. I wonder how much people will pay for an FBI server.
Probably a hell of a lot of money, but I've got an information on it.
Hey, Wicked Clown, what's up? I didn't see that comment that flipped out.
I don't think he's been out there very long.
We're just walking out the front door of the FBI headquarters with one of their servers.
Oh, guess what? More days until it's up 2:03 in the morning.
Yeah. Suppressors for things, so I can be more stealthy.
Fault too.
Josh. Okay.
Thank you.
Now, there is a gun on the street. It's fake. It's fictional. says, now it took a second for this stupidity to sink in. I looked over at the Columbia County deputy standing with an earshot of me smirking. This is the point where Tracy tells me not to be an asshole. But Tracy wasn't here, so I'm assuming Tracy wasn't here. Why? She says, as I lifted my shirt and made my gun visible, I said, well, this should put a skid mark on your thumb then. He says, what the fuck, and looks at the deputy. He sips his coffee and points to his weapon and says, mine's bigger.
Fighting Doomsday.
It's a shield.
We'll return.
Okay.
With food.
His mom put together a care package for us.
No, she's just kidding.
Oh. Because we messaged her, we're like, so, mom, you realize after we were kicked out, we don't have any food. We're hungry. Do you have any leftovers or pork? She's like, I'll put you guys together, care package. Never mind, just kidding, I'll buy you stuff. I love you, Mom! Oh, look at my boots back on, it's so hot!
That is probably really hot stuff.
Thank you.
of get out of Satan's asshole and go be quickly change the bedroom or something.
Yeah.
got him right in the fucking head with that one. Could be. Could also be them leaving.
We'll have to smelt it down and on the market before the Murphys pay out their early retirement for this job.
I forgot I had these dope-ass DLC masks.
Dope-ass DLC masks?
Yeah, dude.
Like a Triceratops?
Yeah.
Bro, you need to run in like a Triceratops on these bitches. Or Raptor them bitches. Dinosaur them bitches or something, dude. Some form of dinosaur. So where'd the silicone come from, Connor? We're streaming, by the way, so I'm not going to say out loud. But...
Oh, well, I have an old fleshlight and morphed it into this.
Did you?
With heat.
Oh, well, worth it.
Again?
Again. What person that frequents this house do I know that has a drug addiction past? Would feel comfortable taking from you?
No, but what person was left in the room with those medications and then when I came back was no longer here? My notes were not even. No.
Damon doesn't.
He doesn't take them?
He doesn't. No, he doesn't steal.
That's a lie.